The famous Japanese car maker has recently unveiled the new generation of Civic sedan, which comes with boxier style and new interior. Honda has a plan to bring this sedan in the market in the first half of 2022 at the expected price of ₹21 to 25 lakhs XRO. In terms of power, the sedan will be available with two engine options: BS6 compliant 2-liter 4-cylinder engine for the base model that can churn out 158 HP of power, whereas the upgrade variant will get BS6 compliant 1.5-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine capable of producing 180 HP of power. The engines will be mated to a CVT gearbox. Talking about the exterior look, the new 2022 Civic sedan is smoother, sleeker, and sportier than its predecessors. Up front, the sedan gets LED projector headlights along with LED derails, sleek front black grille with Honda badging at the center, new set of fog light setup, large black ear inlets, and black cladding. The side profile gets gloss black power wall beams with sleek turn indicators, chrome strip at the windows, body colored door handles, and 18-inch diamond cut alloy wheels. The rear profile also looks sportier with two LED tail lights, rear washer and defogger, rear fog lights, updated rear bumper, and twin chrome exhausts. Talking about the interior design, the sedan is updated with a new dashboard design with a full width honeycomb pattern mesh design, 3-spoke power adjustable steering wheel with steering mounted controls, optional 7-inch or 9-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, 10.2-inch digital instrument cluster, wireless smartphone charging pad, Bose premium stereo sound system, push button start and stop, 3 diving modes, auto climate control, rear AC vents, ambient lighting, premium leather upholstery, and bigger boot space. The sedan is packed with a number of standard safety features, which includes ABS with EBD, multiple airbags, auto emergency braking, road departure mitigation system, lane keeping assist, adaptive cruise control, traffic sign recognition system, blind spot detection system, and rear parking camera with sensors. Thank you.